I've been watching you for years, and I was waiting for you to walk the carpet. You kind of went there, and you didn't go all the way down. Like, I mean, at this point, when you're doing your roles, do you ever be like, hey, can I get a role where I'm, like, normally the good guy instead of the bad guy?
Playing the bad guy is a stretch for me, you know? I've never really played the bad guy.
That's not true, right? Right, no, I've been watching you for years, man.
I know, stuff like that, man, I don't know, man. I'd rather not comment on that right now. Because I don't know anything about it, really, to be real, so I'd rather not talk about something that I don't really know nothing about. No, I get it, I know, but, you know, you just got to be careful with what you say, especially on camera, you know?
Well, you know, Conor McGregor just got his boxing license in California. Do you think maybe he should take on Canelo?
I mean, that would be interesting.
Yeah.
That'd be hella interesting.
How do you think
yeah.
that would play out?
I don't know. That's a tough one, to be honest with you, you know? I don't know, man. That'd be interesting, though.
Like, who do you think would
win? I feel like the thing that you just said.
Probably Canelo, man, if I had to win. That's what I think, yeah.
Just in a pure boxing match.
I mean, it's all about heart, you know what I'm saying? And I see him with a lot of heart and a lot of fierce in him, so that's my guess right now.
Do you think McGregor doesn't have the same heart?
No. I just, you know, you just asked my opinion. That's just the opinion, you know what I mean? But, you know, who knows, man? We got to see what ends up happening.
No, absolutely. I know in Training Day, your co-star Cliff Curtis, there's this famous video of him showing and playing like every race in Hollywood. Have you seen that one online?
No, I didn't see
it's
that.
Like,
no.
He's like a Maori or something, right? From New Zealand, right?
He's from New Zealand, yeah. But I didn't see the video you're talking about.
They show him playing people from the Middle East, from, you know, Latin America, all this stuff. Like, what is his gift? Why is he so good?
He's just awesome, man. That guy's like a chameleon. He can play pretty much any role that's given to him, you know? So anything and everything he does. I mean, he played Pablo Escobar in Flow. So he's just a talented dude, man. That's what that gets about. It's about becoming and being someone else who you're not.
Did he scare you at all when he was playing Smiley in Training Day?
No, because he was my homie and I knew he was on my side.
Are you guys serious during that scene where he was up and you could talk like, it's not real.
I mean, we played around and we did our thing, you know, it came off cool, but Ethan Hawke's a cool guy, all the work was cool, it was a good thing.
Last question. Donald Trump, now that he's president, has he been